How to send high quality video on Messenger. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Play Store application on your device and make sure that you have the latest version of Messenger application on your device. So as you can see, there is no option of update over here, so it means we have the latest version of the Messenger application. So tap on open. Now as you tap on open, it will lead you to the Messenger application, so make sure that you're logged into your account. Now after logging into your account, tap on any of the chat or any of the profile that you would want to send the high quality or the high quality video on Messenger. So tap on it, and as you tap on it, you can see different options at the bottom of the menu on the screen over here. So just tap on this gallery option beside the camera. So tap on it and it will lead you to gallery, and then select any of the video and then tap on send over here. Now as you tap on send, depending on your connections and your Wi-Fi network, it will take time, but if you have a stable Wi-Fi connection, it will definitely be sent sooner. So as you tap on send, it will be sending the high quality video on Messenger. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.